Hi, hello, good evening my dear friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel Education with Kavita Suresh. Friends, today I am going to solve 6th standard English subject first lesson, The Dog Finds His Master, question and answers. Before going to the topic, please subscribe my channel and press bell icon and please hit on like button. Let's move on the topic. Okay. First, answer the following questions. Question number 1. Why was the dog not happy with the way he was living? And the answer is, the dog was tired of wandering about by himself looking for food and being frightened of those who were stronger than him. He was sick and not happy with the way he was living. This is the answer. Question number B. With what words did the wolf reply to the dog? What did he mean by that? Answer. Why not? The wolf said, and that meant he agreed to be the dog's master. Okay. Third question. Why did the dog take up service with the bear? And the answer. Seeing that the bear was stronger than the wolf, the dog decided to take up service with the bear. Okay. And fourth question. Why was the dog very much surprised? Answer. The dog was very much surprised to see the wolf running into the deep forest, hastily seeing a bear. Question E. What did the bear say to the dog about the lion? Why did he say so? Answer. The bear said to the dog that the lion was the strongest beast on earth. He was the king of the forest. Okay. Question F. What advice did the lion give to the dog? Answer. The lion said, I smell a man coming this way. We better run from here or we will be in trouble. Yes, next main question number 2. Tell your partner whether the following statements are true or false. Here, you had some true or false statements. Okay, first statement is, all dogs have followed the dog in this story. And the answer is, yes, true. Okay, second one, none of the masters put any condition to take the dog his into service. This is true. Okay. Next one. One of the masters took the dog to a feast. Not true. Okay. Next. Each of the masters was angry with the dog for leaving his service. Not true. That means false. Okay. Any one of the masters could have eaten the dog. Yes. True. Okay. Next. At last, the dog found a master who could do his duty properly. Yes, it is true. Okay, main question number 3. In the sentence, he was tired of wandering about by himself looking for food. Here, looking for means searching. Okay. You can make other phrases with the word look. Look after, that means take care of. Understood. Look after means take care of. He remained in the village to look after his parents. Okay. He remained in the village to take care of his parents. Instead of take care, here you have to use which word? Look after. Understood. Look after means take care. Next one is look down on. What is the meaning of look down on? Think that someone is less important than you. Okay. See, which sentence it is? She thinks they look down on her because she is poor. Okay. Look down means think that someone is less important than you. Understood. Next one, look up to. That means admire and respect. Okay. And the sentence is, I always looked up to my teachers for guidance. Okay. Next, look forward for. That means to wait eagerly. Okay. I am looking forward for the holidays. Yeah, I am looking forward to going home during the holidays. Okay, understood? Next, main question number 4. Use a phrase with look in the place of the parts underlined in these sentences. Okay, first is, he was eagerly waiting for his class 10th results. Okay, instead of here, eagerly waiting, these words are underlined. Okay, instead of these words, you have to use suitable word there. He was looking forward. Instead of eagerly waiting, we have used the word looking forward. Okay, he was looking forward for his class 10th results. Understood? Next question. He should not think someone less important. They underlined, think someone less important because he or she cannot speak English fluently. Okay. Here, instead of think someone less important, instead of these words, you have to use which word? He should not look down someone because he cannot speak English fluently. Instead of think someone less important, we have used the word which one? Which word we used here? Which word? Yeah, we used the word look down. Understood? Yes, let's move on. Next question. Children admire and respect the teachers who inspire them. Okay. And the answer is, children look up to the teachers who inspired them. Instead of admire and respect, we have used the word, which one? Look up to. Okay. Next. Shravana Kumara took great care of his parents. And the answer, Shravana Kumara looked after his parents with care. Understood? Next, sounds made by a few animals are given in the box. Match them with the animals given below and write them down in the space provided. Roar, moo, knee, bray, quack, chatter, hiss, meow, cow, and bark. Okay? First one is cats. Cats, meow. Okay. Next, donkeys. Donkeys, bray. Next, here lion. Okay. Lion, roar. Okay. Next, dogs, bark. Okay. Next, monkeys, dogs bark. Monkeys, chatter. Cows, moo. Ducks, quack. Crows, cow. Snakes, hiss. Horses, neigh. Okay. Next, add an appropriate reflexive pronoun to each of these sentences. First one, Mala stood in front of a mirror looking at herself. Okay. Next, don't blame me for your mistake. Blame yourself. Next, Aruna bought 3 tickets for me, for his brother, and for himself. Next, there were mangoes in the tree. Sheila and I helped Dash to a bagful each ourselves. Okay. Next, I feel afraid sometimes, but I keep telling myself there is nothing to fear. Answer is myself. Okay. The principal usually asks the class leader to announce the day's program. This time she made the announcement herself. Okay. Do you mean they painted the whole house Dash themselves? They themselves. Okay. None of them was sure. I wasn't sure myself. Okay. You have been serving lunch to everyone, why don't you have some more yourself? Okay, you yourself. Last one, do this blank filling exercise jointly with your partner. Write down appropriate words in the blanks. Usually a master dismisses a dash if he finds servant. Okay, usually a master dismisses a servant if he finds that the servant is not doing his work properly. In this way, a servant leaves three of his masters one after the other. When he sees that each one of them cannot do his duty properly, the last time the servant is lucky, he stays with this master and serves him faithfully. Okay.